Welcome back to Make Way for Cat. Sorry, I didn't really do much VO. I just felt like playing, but now that I'm in that, I'm like, you know what? I'll do some talking. So right now I'm making the new area for my leap. I want them to have a little bit of water area because they are they're based on a platypus, though. So. I feel like they need a nice place to swim. But now there's also trying to do that and making sure the crocs don't get them. So I'm gonna take this. I think that'll do. Not enough space for them. Let's take it the whole way out here. Oh, I don't have any more of those fence. See, I have this little inlet here, which is for our animal drop-off bin. But I think I'm gonna move that over here. So let's close this off here. We'll just make a little... Just flatten this whole section. Maybe we don't wall this part in yet. Alright, I think that should be enough. Oh, oh. Okay. Actually, let's see. See here. This is gonna have to come out across the top. Okay. It should fit right there. What I'm thinking is this still be accessed through by a croc. Let's push this out a little bit more. I don't even know if the platypus actually swims, but... Okay, so we're going one more row out. Okay. I think that looks better. Let's fill this in a bit more. Oh, we're gonna lose this. That's okay. We have another shovel. Okay, now let's go ahead and get this back in. We're only going this far here. Let's start here. Perfect. I hope that's crock-proof. Hopefully we can find one and see if we are sure that it is. Okay, so how do I want to do this? Let's take it. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so we'll go there, put that, and that. Okay, so now we've got a nice little pleat pen. And I think this is pretty well and guarded from crocs. Actually, let's go ahead and... Ooh, we need to patch this in. But I think we're good enough to actually move our pleeps in here tomorrow. I think it looks nice. Well, our one pleep. We'll have to get more. I think Irwin is open tomorrow. Let's go ahead and put some grass down too. Oh, no, you didn't. They moved my house around. Kind of? No, my bed would have been back here. Okay, they did move it around. Well, I think they just moved the walls. Everything else looks correct. I think my bed is right here. Gonna have to redo this a little bit, but not right now. Just gonna put these all back in. Oh. Missing something else. I guess I'll put it here for now. So I'm actually going to purchase a pleat first and put it here. What do I need to make this thing? Palm and nails. Oh, you know what? I need to also see what to make the little housing unit. Here it is. Copper, stone, and cement. Okay, we're good with that. We just need our copper bars. I feel like this looks pretty good. I'll put a den here and a den on the other side. Alright, Irvin's doesn't open until 10, I'm pretty certain. And it is Sunday, so the store is closed. I haven't checked on any of my stuff here. Go ahead and feed you guys. Like a big teddy bear. Ugh, so cute. Still have food. Oh, palm wood. I actually think I have the palm wood planks back in my area. I'm still debating about moving my entire workshop. I don't think I will move it. Loving how this turned out. Would love a couple more statues of some kind to put around as well. As well as something for the back. Something we can see as we're coming in, like something cool. Not sure what's in the game that is like that, but yeah. I'm actually going to put these both on the same side so I don't have to run across this whole thing to feed them both. I Alright, so hopefully he'll sell them today. Now the next thing I want to get in here is the wombat pen, which I think is going to be back here. And it's going to be huge. I will take all the grass seed. I have a little bit of time to wait, so I'm going to go ahead and patch this section up. I'm trying to make as much of my town and my farm as predator airtight as possible. I think we need to go one out here too. I love this copper stuff. I'm so glad I actually get to use it. I would love it if there was a copper walkway, like there's an iron walkway, because I would outline all my roads out here with that copper. To go with the copper fence and the copper lights. I hope. If any of you guys have seen if there's a copper flooring, please let me know. Make that even. Perfect. Okay. Just in time. Hey! Oh. Where are you going? For some reason, I was thinking his barn was over where John's shop was. Nope. Okay, we have a wombat today. Okay. Well, I guess that means we're gonna work on our wombat area. This tree grew again. I feel like I just chopped a tree down here. Oh, I want to change my house too. My house colors. We can do that in a few. Actually, we're getting low on fences here. So I wonder if we actually just start the pen right here. I don't want to get any of the beach into it. And actually, now that I'm looking at stuff, I want to irrigate in like a little water, little lake. Make them feel a little bit more at home. Make it look like a better animal pen. I'm trying to figure out how big am I gonna actually make this thing. I suppose that's what we need to do first, is map that out. And then I think we can do the chickens here. We're gonna need a lot more fencing though, which means I think we're gonna need some more copper bars. More gum wood, which we've got the gum logs. Yeah, if they have copper fence gates and copper flooring, that would be so cool. Ooh, our bananas are in. Might as well just do them all. Alright. Let's go talk to Fletch. You don't have any orange? Not a single orange. Oh, that kind of bums me out. Purple kind of goes nicely with orange. Oh, no. Trim. Go main color. I wish we could do like a nice copper roof, but we can't. Oh, I kind of like that. You know what? Let's stick with that. Like on the water too, which is nice. Okay. All right, and we are out of copper now. Which is okay. I feel like it should go the whole way back, but I'm not going to do that. I think this is plenty wide. Yeah, I think this is good. Okay, now we've got to do some destructioning. I actually think having a couple of these trees in the wombat enclosure might be nice as well. But let's go ahead and finish at least clearing the land so we can get it all fenced in. I also wonder, with all these pathways and fences I put down, what our town beauty score looks like. Yeah, so I'm gonna actually start by this line here and work our way in. Let's eat something first. So satisfying. Okay. I don't know if we'll have enough to finish this, but we can give it a shot. Could be close. I don't think we got it, though. Oh, we did! Wow, just enough. But we need to close in the front. Alright, what do we need to make another wombat hen barn thing? We need more palmwood planks for that. Tin, hardwood, spinifex, iron, nails. We need more nails. Just putting stuff away at this point. Let's go check our beauty score, and then we'll get the rest of our stuff. Economy is 99.3. Wow, we're only at 90.4, so it's only been up 2% since the last time I checked on it, which was before I started any work on that copper farm. Happiness, I still need to work on. Do any of you guys know what amenities means? Does that mean, like, everybody moving in? Oh, we are running out of stuff. Actually, let's put our compactor on the charger for now. That's everything. When we have another queen bee, we can make another apiary, which I'm pretty excited about. Why am I walking so slowly? There we go. Like, after I put it on the charger, something glitched. Okay. So we are getting another barn made. More nails, iron, and spinifex. I don't have any of the spinifex with me. It's in the other chest. Take that. Need to make more nails. Oh, we can make the cheesemaker too now that we can get milk. Need to buy a second milking bucket. Let's go get our spinifex. Thank you guys for watering my stuff. Oh, nope, it's on this side. My house isn't here anymore. Well, that's it. Oh, here we go. And I know we just did our farming area the way it currently is. But I might redo it now that we've moved our house and all of our animals, or are moving all of our animals this way. I'm gonna make two. Oh, we need palm wood and the animal feeders. We are out of palm wood. Oh, I don't even have the saw over here. Does this seem big enough? I think so. Alright, so we have two. Yeah, I think that'll be enough room. Make three for now. This is how many I know I need currently. Great. Looking good. Just take it to here because I'm not sure what we're gonna do after this point. Oh, we're out. And that's where I'm going to end this episode, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.